Do. Oh, she's sweet body psycho, a little bit psycho. At night she's screaming, I'm on my mind. I'm here, guys, and I'm continuing my learning stuff. I like to learn new things. You know about it. I like to learn new stuff. I like to read new books. Yes, especially brand new. Yes, it is Harry Potter 2000 year. Yes, okay, let's do this. It will be nice, productive time, 1 hour of productivity. I really like it. I really like to learn you, because if you will learn you will be more smarter. You will be smarter. You will be really native, because I noticed that when I started reading, I noticed that my vocabulary is increased. We can continue with doing this stuff. Okay, let's do our. So at 8 o'clock that evening, they hurried back to the great hall. The long dining tables had vanished, and a golden stage had appeared along on the wall, lit by thousands of candles floating overhead. The ceiling was a velvety black once more, and most of the school seemed to be packed beneath it, all carrying their wands and looking excited. "I wonder who'll be teaching us," said Harmony, as they edged into the chattering crowd. For full details, see my published works. On the count of three, we will cast our first spells.
Neither of us will be aiming to kill, of course. One there wins. Expelliarmus.
Once at the ready, wiggling. Interrupted.
He raised his own band, attempted a complicated sort of wiggling action, and dropped it. My wind is a little overexcited. And how the whole school's going to think you're his great 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 grandson or something.
Yes, we did. Phoenix is burned into flames. Yes. All right. Correct or not, Phoenixes? Like a Phoenix of the our Dumbledore production here. Yes. Thanks so much for our this adventure journey. What we did. It was 1 hour of productivity. So was watching something like actions to learn you, and you can repeat it step by step too. Yes, like this, and let's catch it in the next time. Yep, thank you.